Alright guys, welcome back onto another video. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to do an easy and simple tail whip and land it. I was going to do it earlier, but this car is sitting in front of my car, so let's get to it. Alright, let's do this. I need a first grip for this, but first step, you need to know how to do tail whip. Here's how I do it. So, go up like this, and then turn the bottom. Move the bottom like this, like that. But go up, and then turn the bottom. And you don't really turn the handlebars, but you can watch that very slowly, but pretty easy. Next step, you need to know how to do bunny hop. Basically, how to do that, just put both feet onto the seat, onto your speeder. And then hop. That's it. And then do it up again. Go to the edge. Bunny hop. And then do the tail whip. It doesn't count unless you land. But you should be able to do that one more time. Bunny hop. The tail whip. And you want to do it off the bed. Let's do this. Ready? Holy crap, I cannot turn this anymore. My hands are really sweaty.
Hey guys, it's so hot.
So, I don't have my computer right now. And that's how you do it. Hope that helped you guys. And I'm also going to be doing some bonus tricks in this video. Right, here's the bonus tricks. First one is tail whip. How you do this is, actually, no, I meant bar spin. So you just basically spin your handlebars. And that's basically it for that trick. So on to the next trick.
Second bonus trick, wheelie to bunny hop.
This wasn't that good, so I'm gonna do it again before I end the video.